right there. So you have all your stuff with you?
I got this. I'm John Ramirez. I'm here at the Book Expo in America in the Javis Center in Manhattan with hundreds of thousands of people here, many books. Many people from different nations, different walks of life are here. My book is Out of the Devil's Caldron. John Ramirez, I wrote this 7 years in the making. This book is not only inspiring, but touching, a true story, testimony of a third high-ranked devil worshipper in New York City for 25 years. But now I've been set free by the blood of Jesus Christ. Setting the captives free, being blessed beyond measure. The book has touched many lives already and keep going. It's going to be translated in many other languages. The book speaks for itself, the love of a savior for the sinner. And I'm happy to hear to say that not only because it's my book, but it's a story of compelling and touching, riveting story from page one to the end. You must read. It's a great book. It's a book that will touch many lives and different aspects of people, itself, not only people, but also families and generations to come.